exacqVision Mobile is available for Apple and Android devices and can be installed easily from the Apple App Store or Google Play. As a first-time user, use the back button at the top to continue after reading the privacy notification. You will be automatically guided to connect to your first exacqVision server. The simplest method of adding a system to the app takes advantage of Exacq's remote connectivity service, which enables server connections without complicated networking configuration. Obtain a single-use access code generated by your exacqVision administrator. Enter the access code, followed by your exacqVision user credentials, and press Connect to Server. Alternatively, if you are connecting within the same LAN or directed by your exacqVision administrator, select Enter a URL instead. You will then enter the IP address or hostname of the exacqVision server, along with your user credentials. After adding your first system, the Quick View screen appears. This displays a scrollable view of all cameras and permits you to change the cameras shown and their order on the fly, without having to go through the process of creating a saved view. You'll notice that the app also provides helpful tips and guidance along your journey. Swiping left and right navigates between views. Tapping one of the video frames enters the camera's detail view. Explore all cameras, audio, and integrated devices on the server using the Devices screen. Perform forensic searches for video or triggered events using the Events screen. Select one or more devices and set your search parameters. The More screen provides users with access to previously created bookmarked video. Event monitoring profiles created through the desktop client may also be enabled here. Enabling event monitoring profiles allow you to receive notifications on important triggered events even when the exacqVision mobile app is closed. Accessing the Settings screen allows you to configure app settings, including the ability to add or manage connections to additional exacqVision servers. Explore the exacqVision mobile app on your own, or continue to our other videos covering each feature in greater depth.